Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel, The Blood Samurai. My name is Sam and I'm back playing Nova Drift. So yeah, we're gonna hopefully not die right at the beginning to these stupid little minion guys. And you know what? We're gonna go for the blade again because I had a really strong, like, you know, construct build last time and I want to go for another strong one. But this time, I want to have a weapon that is also, gets stronger with my build. So, we're going to go for that. We're going to go for this. Here, get out of there. I can have three of these. Those, the lasers are what drive me crazy. I'm just gonna try to annihilate this guy. Okay. Just as fast as possible. And get my constructs going. I hate that my videos are kinda. With this game, my videos kinda feel like they're just. Same thing over and over and over again. Just kinda going for constructs, going for. You know. Going for the same old, same old. And I promise I will try to go for newer stuff, try out different strategies, but for the time being, I want to go for as many points as I possibly can so that I can unlock new stuff so that I can have, when I do go for newer builds, I will have some really good upgrades and really good mods for those builds. Because the construct build honestly just seems more reliable. It also seems like one of the best builds you can go for. So I figure if I'm gonna go for any build that is gonna make me, is gonna allow me to get to those really strong mods, I feel like it's gonna be with the construct build. I feel like that's just gonna be how I get to those points, you get what I mean. I get all those mods and stuff, I just feel like the construct build is just the best way to go about it. And people might not like it because I'm kind of, you know, just like, Sam, why do you keep doing the same thing? Why do you keep going for construct builds? It's because the construct builds are like the best build to go for. Now, do I want to go for... Because last time I went for the defense drones. But do I want to go for assault drones instead? Thank you. I'm just gonna let my drones go out there and just destroy everything that they want to destroy. There we go. Oh, sorry, I was kind of quiet there. Okay. Let's keep... Decreases the rate of fire, though, but... I'll have to check to see how the rate of fire affects my blades. Because I don't remember what it does. What does it do again? Okay, deploy by your blades deploy. Assembly time. Okay, so it just increases the assembly time. Gonna re-roll. You know, I'll go for the splinter, why not? Jeez, look at that, that was cool. What if I just kind of like sit here, right? And just kind of fire. Oh, there goes, okay. So that guy's the one, okay, so he creates the singularity. Okay, got it. Makes sense, I guess. If I just do this, it's a really bad idea because I'll just be sat at the edge, but you see how fast those things are going? Yeah, I thought it was pretty cool. The only problem is I can't fire my weapon anymore. You know what? We're gonna go for that. Why not? And then I'll also go for Overseer. Like, if I'm already going to make my constructs super powerful, I might as well go for the Overseer. The only thing that really sucks is that I'm making myself weaker, so I'll have to be more careful. I need to be very careful what I do. Singularity, great. Okay. This is definitely stressful, okay. I'll go for that. Come on, let's destroy this guy. Get rid of this guy. Get rid of this guy. Oh, okay, that hurt a bit. Okay. Oh, I wanna... Even though I know that the Overseer is gonna make me extremely weak, I'm honestly looking forward to getting the Overseer just because of the amount of constructs I'm gonna have after that point. Like, I know it's gonna be good. Yeah, whatever, I'll go for that. Destroy him, yes. I don't know. I'll go for that, I guess. Jeez. I mean, I know they do that every time when I go for the construct build, but it still amazes me. Because they just evaporate that guy so fast. I mean, they evaporate everything extremely fast, but... Yeah, see, I think to get the Overseer, I had to go for that. Yeah, but now I don't get... Oh, that sucks, but... Look at those assault drones go, though. Honestly, look at every... Holy crap. I definitely, like I said, I definitely do need to be really careful, but... Jeez. Yeah, now none of that really matters. Go for that, I need to really be careful. Because it can also sometimes be very difficult to see where my guy is. Okay, just trying not to die. Trying not to die. I hope you guys realize you guys can respawn, I can't. I feel like my guys kind of take that for granted. I have to, like, hide behind my guys. plus two levels. Yeah, I mean, might as well. Get me away from the... Like, I'm just kind of, like, trying to get away from the battlefield. Like, all the projectiles and stuff just getting shot, like... I feel like I'm the guy on the front line who's just like, what's that one movie that has Andrew Garfield where he's like, he's a medic but he doesn't want to use a gun, like he refuses to use a gun. That's how I feel right now. I feel like that guy, whatever movie that is. I don't remember which one, but oh my. Okay. No, Oh, I am stressing. I mean, for like the weaker guys, they get evaporated, but. Oh, that guy is annoying. Okay, at least they can focus all of... Let's see. Let's just check out the super mods I'm getting. Okay, whatever. That's gonna be it for today's video. My name's Sam. This is me playing Nova Drift, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care.